So this is a public service announcement from yours truly, King Triple C, the Olympic champ, the flyweight champion, the bantamweight champion of the world. And I typically like to spend my Sundays relaxing, chilling with family, and that's it, doing nothing, cutting everything out. But I'm just dumbfounded. I'm hot and bothered about what a lot of these people been pulling these last, ever since the Aljamain Sterling, I'm going to call it the Aljamain Sterling Act, where you guys are literally freaking taking wins off of getting kicked in the nuts, barely, like Juan Espino fight, or that Eddie Alvarez fight where he barely gets clipped in the head by the ear and that dude's freaking rolling his eyes back. Well, you know what I'm talking about. The girl that just got literally knocked out with a bunch of toes right by the eye. I mean, guys, it has gone beyond and ridiculous, man. You might as well join the World Cup soccer team, because that's exactly what you guys look like. Anyhow, I'm not even mad at Aljamain Sterling for what he pulled, because you know what? He was losing the fight, and he happened to make a business decision. He pulled what he had to pull. I can't see. I can't. Whatever. I get it. It's for a ball. But for the rest of you who have followed that trend, I'm going to tell you right now, man, shame on you guys, because that's not what you trained for. If it was sparring and you got clicked in the chin or in the eye, you'd fight like nothing happened. But if you want to go back and be dramatic about it and do all these acts, man, you guys absolutely suck. Anyhow, I'm pissed, I'm hot, I'm bothered. And if you guys didn't like what I said, to all you Academy Award winners, you guys can all do me a favor, and you guys can all bend the knee to King Triple C too. And I'm not talking about you, Jimmy, but I'm going to watch your fight tomorrow, and I'm going to give you my 2 cents. Anyhow, Triple C's out.